Hello, I'm Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to display map look like a Lego. Before I start my presentation, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. First step, create grid. Click on Open Data Source Manager at the top left of screen. Click Weather tab. Browse file. I choose th_pop_utm47n and click Open. I will give you the example file below this video. Click Add and Cross Thailand Boundary will show you on the map. Click on Processing menu. Select Toolbox and type Create Grid. Double click on Create Grid. Click on Grid Type. Select Rectangle. For grid extent, click on this button. Select Use Layer Extent. Choose the th_pop_utm47n and click OK. Horizontal spacing. I use 50 km and vertical spacing 50 km too. Click Run. Result layer will appear on the left panel. Click Close. Second step, join attribute by location. Add processing toolbox, type join attribute by location. Double click. On join layer. Click on drop down list and select th_pop_utm47n. Select join type 1:1. Click run. Output layer will show you on the left panel. Close this window. I will remove layer which I don't want to use. Third step, remove some grid which doesn't intersect Thailand boundary. Right click on layer. Click on Open Attribute Table. At the bottom left of window. Change Show All Feature to Fill Filter. Select on region_en. Fill in New. Then press Enter. Select all selected feature. Click on Start Editing and click Delete Selected Feature. Click on Stop Editing. Click Save. and change this value to show all features. Close this window. Now, the grid layer look like Thailand boundary. Last step, styling. In this step, for each grid, must have four layers of style. Layer 1, centroid of polygon. Layer 2, shadow of centroid of polygon. Layer 3, polygon. And last layer, shadow of polygon. In this example, I view symbology by categorize with region. Thailand have four regions: North, Northeast, Center, and South. Right click on layer. Click on property. Click symbology tab. Change single symbol to categorize. Select column region underscore en. Click classify. Click apply and OK. I will set style for first group. Double click on central. Click on add button 3 times. I going to set style of third layer. Change fill color by hex code 37598. Click OK. Change stroke color by hex code 000. Opacity is 87. Click OK. Fill in stroke width 0.1. Set style of the last layer, shadow of polygon. Change fill in color by hex code 000 and fill in opacity 54. Click OK. Change stroke style to no pen. Fill in offset x 0.45 and offset y with the same value. Set style of first layer centroid. Change symbol layer type to centroid fill. Click on symbol marker. Change fill color by hex code. Three, seven, five, five, nine, eight. Click OK. Change stroke color by hex code 000 and opacity is 87. Click OK. Fill in stroke width 0.1. Click on second layer to set shadow style of centroid. change symbolotype from simple field to centroid field. Click on symbol marker. Change field color from red to hex code 000. Fill in opacity 54. Click OK. Change stroke style from solid line to no pen and fill in offset X and offset Y 0.2. Click OK. Now, central of Thailand look like a Lego. I will do same step for each group. When you finish styling, you will see Thailand Lego map. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye, สวัสดีครับ.